Linda.
Ah, Mama.
I asked you a question this morning. You did not respond. You have turned me into a radio that speaks without its listeners responding.
You did not ask me any question this morning, Mama.
Arguing with me, aren't you?
I don't seem to remember any question anymore.
When are you going to give my son a child?
When the Lord gives me one, Mama.
No! I cannot accept that answer! My people will not accept that answer! They are asking me questions!
What questions?
They are asking me if you still have a womb. They are asking. You might have spoilt yourself before you came the way of my son. They are asking why, after 4 years of marriage, you are yet to produce a child.
God will give me a child. The perfect one. At his own appointed time.
The appointed time? Is it after 4 years of marriage? What do you want me to do, Mama? Go and give my son a child. Or do something about yourself. I cannot kill myself. I am going back to Africa next week. I will tell my people that my son married a ego.
Mama, you called me a he-goat.
I Why don't you start getting ready for your appointment?
And don't forget to tell the doctor about the pain
you complain of.
The pain in the leg is not a serious problem. All I need the doctor for is a baby. And that is my primary concern.
I have told you not to rely on any man. The doctor is a man.
I am not relying on any man. And besides, the doctor is just not any man. He is a specialist sent by God to help me.
Anyway, it's too early now for this kind of conversation. I will see you when I get back from work. Extend my regards to Dr. Michael. Psalm 127, do you know what it says? Except the Lord builds the house, they labor in vain that build it. Except the Lord keeps the city, the watchman watches but in vain. He says further,
it is vain to rise up early, to sit up late, and eat the bread of sorrows, for so he gives his beloved sleep. Isn't it?
Then, when you know all this, why don't you allow him to give you rest?
Yes, sweetheart. When I hit menopause, then he will give his beloved sleep.
My dear, that was...
Excuse me.